Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person, but as luck would have it, that land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you're not only a potential business partner,
Thank you. much do I owe you?
Thank you.
our budget.
Thank you.
Good job. Job.
Hello, I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there's just no room for charity in this world. I hope you find it within your finances to repay the debt.
Saver. super.
As I wanted. Awesome.
Go over budget.
great.
Thank you.